We got a whole lot of new money though.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Hey!
Raindrops,
drop top,
smoking, on cooking the hot pot.
Cooking,
know your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up,
in the pot. Everyone, we're here at Stamp Fest 2017 here at Stamp. This is basically an event where all the student organizations get together and showcase their organization so the students on the campus can come around and just get to know them and get to understand what they do. So this is a pretty cool event. Right now, Allie here, she is our secretary. And we're here at the event showcasing Charles R. Drew Pre-Med and Pre-Op Society. This is a pre-med society on campus that I always show you all a little bit about on the vlogs that you get to see in some of the previous vlogs. So we have some flyers here and some sign-up sheets that people can join our listserv.
I always got a vlog. This is a great event to vlog, bro. Do you guys remember her?
The most popular one, the president.
Oh my God.
The black
Diamond. Diamond, you gonna be phoning to the camera or what?
Holding up, I with no holster.
Bah!
Rid the ruler, diamond cooler.
Cooler.
This a roller, not a mule.
Hey!
Dabbing on them like the usual.
Damn.
Magic with the brick do voodoo.
Magic.
Courtside with a bad. Then I send it through Uber.
Go.
I'm young and rich and plus I'm bougie.
Hey!
I'm not stupid, so I keep the Uzi. Records on records, get back as I'm back as so my mama.
We'll tell you, my society, we're the best. We help society on campus.
CRD is cool too.
We are cool. This is our, rival right here. Like, no, we're not rival. We work together. We co-sponsor the Pre-Med Society.
I'm through.
Great organization as well. They're right next to us, right here.
Hi.
So this is Oru right here. She's the president of Masterpiece. Tell me a little something about Masterpiece.
Masterpiece is the campus's first fashion and business retail entrepreneurship club. We just started in 2014. We hosted fashion week this time last year. We're doing it again this year, so you should definitely come out. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter at @masterpiece.
They really had some lit events. Their fashion show last year was amazing. Definitely guys should check them out.
Great.
When I'm on stage, show me boobies.
PSA, the Caribbean Students Association. Shout them out, say something real quick.
Big up a keep on the journey, you see? Straight to the top forever, you know what I mean?
Alrighty, Joey. Appreciate it. Tell us about your organization, BBA. What's going on? What's pop?
BBA is the best business school club. Come out to learn about professionalism, resume work, everything to get a job. If you like money, come to BBA.
The Black Business Association. Check them out.
Out here.
Yeah, that way. Yeah. Big Dyco, get a dope Macy.
Hey!
Raindrops.
Drop. So I'm about to go and try this VR virtual reality Oculus headset thing. It's about to be pretty cool. I'm gonna check it out.
So you can tighten the headset with these straps right here. And then that goes there. And then you can just reach out.
My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
Yeah. Back to the bone. Hey, wait. Did watching? I swear to God, they be my clones. Yeah, hey, huh? Switching my like my flows. Switching my flows like my clothes. Keep on shooting that gun, no reload. Ooh. Now she want all my crew. Cause the money come all out the roof. Try to Rari that bitch on the roof. Wait, what kind of Rari? 458. All of these they hate.
They hate.
Try to hot shoot through the gate.
Anybody 350?
Wow.
I heard of 350. Okay, 350. 750. Is that the big card out? Is that the big card out? Okay. 850. 850. 900. What is it?
I don't move.
Did he out beat me?
1,050 going twice. Hey, it's at 1,050.
We just came from the day auction. One of our homies, Rayan, got auctioned off. A couple people got auctioned off.
You sold for a lot, bro.
My homie Jonas right here. Look at you, can't see him right now.
Darkness.
We black. We dark as midnight right now. Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to Mission to Medicine. My name is Akeem. Thank you for checking out the channel. Today I got two classes. It's Friday. I have Soul Bio and I have Physics. And I have like all this time in between, this awkward time gap between the two. So I have all this space that I can study, be productive during the day. So I'm gonna try to make sure I keep myself productive, that I'm doing things that I need to do. So I'm just chilling outside the lecture hall before lecture starts. Got here pretty early. I thought it was gonna be late, but got here early. And I'm actually about to start soon. This is Cell Bio. Is it jealousy or am I cursed by the gods? My son's mother don't know when and where to start. All the year that I known a trick, never had a job. Unemployed, that'll get a bitch depressed. But unlike the mother boy, she watched me kill him with finesse. I took a turn, pussy boy, pick up a book and learn. Hey, your ass in the church. This is Uncle Yuval.
Hello.
Welcome to the channel, Yuval.
Channel.
This is hilarious.
Remember to subscribe.
Subscribe to Mission to Medicine. And he's also pre-med, actually.
I am pre-med.
Tell him your major.
I study biochemistry.
Biochemistry. He's one of those smart guys. I can't. I just came back from Cell Bio. Cell Bio is a pretty interesting class. We were talking about glycolysis, the Krebs cycle a little bit, the citric acid cycle. We're going through pretty much like all the foundational things of a cell, eukaryotics versus prokaryotes and stuff like that. Although this semester is not too crazy right now, it is getting a little hectic. I'm taking biochem and that class is just going by so fast. There's so much material, there's just so much things that you have to learn. Right now, she's like, you gotta know the 20 amino acids because everything else builds upon this. You gotta know it like right now. It's so many amino acids. You gotta study almost every single day to be successful in this class. So, should be interesting. At my school, it's three different biochem classes. You have 461, 462, and 463. And of course, I chose to take 463, which is like the hardest one, especially over 461. I was like kind of nervous because I wasn't sure if like a lot of people were gonna take it, but thankfully I have like a couple people in there that I do know, so we're gonna study together and, you know, get through it together, because it's gonna be challenging, but you know what, we can do it. Positive vibes this semester. I know it's gonna be hard, but I definitely think with the hard work and the hard dedication that I got, I'm gonna definitely put in the work to get the grade that I want. So you know what, I'm headed off to the library. I apologize if I don't make up too many videos this semester because it's gonna be a lot more hectic, but I do have the how to study video coming up soon. Look out for that. Make sure you guys subscribe and check out all the other vlogs that I have. I have so many other vlog videos. Make sure you all like, because I'm pretty low on views on the other videos. So please help me get my views up on those videos. I see you all soon. Comment below, like this video, and subscribe. See you soon. Peace.